Welcome on my YouTube channel. In today's video, I'll show how to make subscription comparison between free account and pro account. In this project, I have used font awesome icons for check and cross, as well as a Google font called Rubik. Create index.html file and open in editor of your choice. Create table with class comparison, add header for our comparison. Our price comparison will be made from three columns. So right now we are working on this header column. So first one, we need to add empty cell. Insert one will be displayed word free, and insert one will be displayed word pro. Reload the page. For templates, we add row with class comparison row. Word template will be always displayed, and on hover will be displayed paragraph with class comparison description. And this comparison description visible only on hover. For free version will be displayed 2,50,000 plus templates available. For paid version will be displayed 6,10,000 templates available. Reload the page. Next, two part of code will be for free photos and for premium photos. Everything exactly the same as that in templates. The only difference is that instead of displaying numbers, we use the font awesome icons for check and another icons for close. In order for these icons to be displayed, we need to add font awesome links. Search for fontawesome.com, log into your account, copy Qt code and paste it in head under the title and hit on save it. After loading the page, font awesome icons displayed. Next part of code, it is for branding of your content and for saving designs as a template. Everything exactly the same that in previous part of code, which I've already described. Next part, it is row for team members with font awesome icons for close and for check. And another row for scheduling social media content. Next row, it is for cloud storage, wherever instead of font awesome icons will be displayed number, which is 5 GB for free version and 100 GB for pro version. Next row, it is for email and chat support. Reload the page. This is the last row for downloading, where we're gonna be two links for free one and purchased one. So with the HTML part we've done, let's reload the page and see the final result. So instead of creating separate style.css file, I will add style into HTML file. If you want, you can create separate file. Margin 0, padding 0. For this project, I've used Google font called Rubik. You can use any font that you prefer. I've selected regular 400, medium 500, and semi-bold 600. Copy link. Paste it in head under the font awesome script. Copy CSS part and paste it. Hit on save it. After reloading the page, margin and padding 0, as well as Google font Rubik. For body, I've selected font size 20 pixels in dark green color with font weight 500 and added letter spacing. So this is how it looks after reloading the page. For comparison, padding top 30 pixels with display flags justify content center, align item center, and border collapse, collapse. After reloading the page, price comparison between free and pro version displayed on center. For comparison, an upper empty cell, border none and background none. And for comparison raw, maximum width will be 300 pixels with added padding, text align on center, and added border, which is off-white color. Reload the page. And this is how it looks now. For comparison description, maximum height and margin 0, display block and font size 15 pixels, overflow hidden. Currently, paragraph hidden, which will be available later when we add more part of CSS, and will be on hover only. For comparison description, on hover, maximum height 100 pixels, with added padding top 10 pixels, added transition, which is maximum height 0.3 second is out, and color black color. After loading the page, on hover, paragraph displayed. For comparison, padding top and padding bottom 20 pixels, font size 18 pixels, letter spacing 3 pixels, background color, pinkish color, with same border color and white text. Reload the page. Now both part of columns, whereas free and pro, displayed in same color. Next, we need to add brighter color to pro version to emphasize attention of buyers to go for pro account. So comparison pro, background brighter pink color, with same bright pink border and color, white color. Font awesome icons for check will be displayed in bright green color, and for close will be displayed in bright red color. Reload the page. Next part, it is to add color on hover. For comparison raw hover, it will be bright pink color, exactly the same color which we used for pro version, and border will be in same color. Text will be displayed in pure white color with bottom row, wherever free and buy version presented, background will be off-white color. Reload the page. For link, text decoration none, grayish color and font size 22 pixels. When it is on hover, text decoration underline and color will be pure black. On hover, text decoration will be added, which will be underline, and color will turn from gray color to black color. So let's save it and see the final result. After reloading the page, this is the final result. Thank you for watching my tutorial. Please consider subscribing and press like button. Thank you for watching my tutorial. Please consider subscribing and press like button.